To make this categorically clear that I will spend the night at my house with my family. And tomorrow, I will leave my house with my wife and a few friends heading to the nomination center in Chambogo. I'm not going to hide from nobody. I'm not a criminal. I'm a free Ugandan. And I want to believe that for me, my house is the safest place for me and my family. So get it clearly that I will spend the night at my house and I will set off from my house in Magere towards the nomination center. Yeah, police has reached out to me. They have written to me and informed me that they will provide a lead car for me. They've also determined a route for me, which I've agreed with because, most importantly, I want to get to the nomination center on time. Police has informed me that they will lead me from my house in Magere to Kumunana, branch off from Kumbuzi Junction, head to Chanja, then to Chisasi, then to Ntinda, then to Spearmotors Junction, and then to Chambogo Junction until the nomination center. And I will follow that route, but I will be in my car.